see what we can find some races if we might. What I'll do is I'll have a normal race first, and then we might try a daily race and have a good laugh. Watch me making an ass of myself. I'm good at that. I can. I've got a four lap race here. I'm just more trying to get into the groove. YouTube behave. Yeah, you. Yeah, good lads. My wee cats. Some of you laugh. Just a very kind of rickety setup here. Let's see how we get on. Because I was trying to think where's the best position for the camera to actually be situated. Where does it have nothing on the screen? You can sort of go, is that as important as everything else? I don't know, I'm not sure. Maybe a button. Too busy changing that. Just say you. What view do I want? It's weird driving in socks. Always have some form of traction. As I try and get used to the tracks. We haven't played it for a while, we always making an ace of it. I'm good at making an ace of it. Look what my settings are, I'm just... Picked up and went. So we can get a better... Normal cars, it doesn't really have any downforce to get through the slow corners. I keep forgetting that. not the greatest. This is why I'm putting another practice before you decide to go in line. I'm pressing brake. It just doesn't want to slow down. I'm glad I made sure the penalties are up. I haven't worked out my stopping distances yet, have I collide with the Samba bus. I don't think the blue flags are for me, I think they're for the Samba bus. Careful enough this time. That wasn't very good, was it? I braked when I was on the grass. I don't know what settings are. Speaking of a proper lap, I might even have a proper lap for once. No, we're not. Can't have a proper lap. Concentrations all over the place. Just to feel like absolutely no grip at all. Don't know why, just absolutely no. Unfortunately, on that other corner was might meet that back at the I mean, I do a normal car. It's what I usually fudge up because there's no downforce to help me grip. So my overall try to do is go. I think my side is a bit in the corner, kind of buggered up that lap. Can do better. Yeah, you got a trophy though. Because the car's probably more powerful than it. Anything else is running. It's not a replay I will watch. Now this might be interesting, Willow Springs. Fun enough for the best of times. And you're running on something with no grip. Interesting. Settings are traction. It is on, it's got two. I'd a shorter gearbox. I'm gonna get up to quicker speed. Oh, Willow Springs is a bugger. Here it is. See if I can just do it properly without driving off in oblivion. Never very good at Willow Springs. Usually eating some desert at some point. Around that a little faster, but it's just trying to be smooth instead of all over the joint. I prefer being trying to be smooth rather than all over the joint. Doesn't help. I just met. That's what happens, and now I start trying too hard, and I go all over the place. disappear, we're gonna meet him at the same bloody corner. I should do that in the previous lap. I don't win this race now. Shocking. Try this one again. Try not make as many mistakes. It's been new. This is a new room. This track is a nemesis on me. I always muck up on it. I'm too busy. I usually fly off somewhere. Let's see if we can make a difference. Much better start, much better. set of flu right there. A bit slower there, I think it was being too cautious. Not so cautious this time. Welcome to the Portobello Beach. I get cocky in my actual driving ability. I'm not a good dog. We're going to change the gear on there. Coming through. That was me cutting the phone. In front, buddy. Cut you up. Wow, cut right in front of you. The last kink on the corner. You really have to wait for that. You can't go there because it's just... No visiting the beach there this time. I didn't put my bearings there at all, on top of that. Greatest. I finished. Hey. No, I have enough for a new car, whatever it may be. This is going to get crowded. I'm going to pass the Samba bus 12 times if it's running today. Either that, I have the Samba bus or a Beetle. Sometimes both. We have a Beetle. Change too much there as well. It's similar. How far away I am from the start line. I'm sort of leaning as if I'm trying to make it go around the corner better. I think you can go round the corner better than you do. Car just keeps going out the way. Is the moving chicane? What is the deal? Thank you. past the beetle twice. So I think we'll make it a third time, but we're not concentrating. Oops. Fortunately not really sponsored by the PlayStation Access guys. The blue flags. I just wanted to see if I could dive bomb from. Everybody, I'm happy. Shoot people in the past through all. Spa Francorchamps. We'll probably put a little extra speed on it. The problem is we need some form of acceleration as well. No point in putting cars like this up to like 200 mile an hour top speed or in. Samba bus and a Volkswagen. I don't know how they got it past their racks and they too. Must have been stuck behind them. In the rain. Whoa. It should be on heavy weights anyway, I think, on this one. Not too high, our head acceleration will increase the traction because it's wet. This one's a bit of a chassis, isn't it? The power's not going to make much difference in the wet. So it's pouring rain. Let us have sports. Still sports tires only. This might be a bit slippery. actually like the effects though. To see this replay is nice. All the cameras on these oversteering. I didn't brake hard enough, did I? Shocking. Might redo this to get a better properly first. I'll let us see if we can win it first, but I'm not expecting that kind of just. Pass. Especially when you try, especially when you do have racing and wets, so I think. Slow you down the grip, you can notice how little grip you actually have. We go by highway code, twice the distance. In the wet, those fucking distances. just think there's no way in reality for me to try and sneak past them. A bit fast. It wasn't the greatest. We've done it. We'll try it again without sliding about the place. Yes, it looks fun. I just want to try it without sliding a bit. Reduce the power deliberately, because I don't need any power. I'm not getting any top end of the speed, so. Try and do this corner properly the second time. I was alright the first time because I hadn't built as much speed. Basically, tiptoeing around Spa. It really is. It isn't just me, it's... Oh shit. Maybe if I speed up faster than I did. Everybody's tiptoeing around these bits. It's more of a point where you can pass without really causing too much mayhem. Try to bide my time. I think this is how nice gradually on this map is. This track is that's amazing. But I think it's a good replay. Come in here, or just forgot to break. And the I'm catching the car in front of the but I'm also going straight into the wall. I didn't do it this time. I just want to use this recently as straight. Just didn't touch the accelerator there at all. Slight lift. I don't know how I didn't hit him. I was close. Get that way. Wishful thinking, David. I'll leave it in. It's the same with a low moment. So slow, when did they get that right? Yay! I know what you need for the car, it looked nice. You did replays on Gran Turismo. I don't think I'll be racing anybody tonight, I'll just complete this boxer challenge thing. Share the replay. Yes, share it. save it and we can watch it. It's just the water effects are really, really nice. And it's just a cute one. It's actually bad because my other one I've done not so good. Maybe camera that's at the bottom. I don't know how much we missed so far, probably a lot because near the end of the first lap I saved it importantly. Watch it again anyway and another way. I was slightly better than the last time, but just coming out of there so slow. This is better than the last time. I slowed down enough to make sure I didn't find myself in the wall. If he didn't know the accent, I need to tell the roof of the car that I'm from Scotland. There's such a salt tire effect on top. Better driving in the middle. I tried that and I thought that's not going to work. Just waited. Going to this one on a four just in the circle. And the reflections in the puddle. It was a bit much. Maybe in the dry a bit and been okay. It was the fact they got back on without hitting anybody, which was actually more amazing. I was a wee bit too late when braking here, and then that's what actually, I just wasn't going slow enough. You have to go really dead slow on the first bit as well to get a better run out on the other one. I'm pointing about 12 different directions. It's going out of here. I just didn't straighten the car quickly enough. Really. There you go. Cool. I just enjoyed that, that's all. Good. Right. One more race. 3 laps. Barcelona. I don't see me actually having to change too much on that setup. Let me drop it down a tad. Why are you throwing the Volkswagen Beetle and the Sambulus in? I don't know. And all the boxers, they just turn into mobile chicanes, that's all they do. Got so much traction. I should be able to control it better. It's because it was the weight is why I put traction higher. Just a top speed, I don't think I need much higher than that. So here we get on. You made up three places. Yeah. The car was doing pretty much what I would do. And track. Absolutely and everywhere in all directions. So determined to go much faster than I was, and I probably could. I'm trying desperately, in a desperate sort of way, to try and catch. I mean, too many mistakes. This is just trying to be smooth. I don't know what's there, I'm going slow enough. Let's restart that. That was rubbish. That was rubbish, David. Come on, you're better than that. I don't know how far ahead the first place guy is from where I start, but he's miles away. Seconds they are ahead of me. Oh, don't let your cat start again. I'm trying too hard. You know what I mean? Get past this guy and then starts going down. I just hate when you start trying too hard and you really just muck it up. Come on. Hey. Easy to get around there, and I fuck up twice. Oh dear. As I say, I'm trying too hard. Itchy. That's the rain. This time I'll break hell enough. Too desperate to try and pass every big car, most in the first one. It's like I'm trying to do it on the first lap. just not getting the breaking point in this corner at all. We saved so much time off if we did. So the other mobile chicane. There's a replay. I'm gonna watch the replay and sign off. The power in it is probably lights a piece of matches. And reduces the power on the car. So I couldn't reduce it too much, because otherwise all that was going to happen was I don't think I would make it. I'm not overly confident around here. mucking up. That corner there at the bottom, it's a long straight of there, really sharp corner. Watch this, and then I'm going to go to bed. If anybody's wants to watch anymore, hit like, subscribe if you want to the channel. Don't just stay transism, as many other things. Division, one or two wee quirky games. I hope you enjoy it. Just get my nose in front. Literally. The Porsche we got miles away from everybody else. Massive. I'm going to eat around there, but see their front. These corners go, they go on forever. Change the circuit, apparently for safety reasons. Still have another one big muscle, one cut there. So it's a corner, isn't it? Muscle. Didn't hit that, I must have been good. That's when I play it and I was straight. Oh, I'm not on racing tyres, I'm not. It's a normal car, it doesn't mean that you can't select more downforce and stuff like that. Seen the mobiles like chicken ahead of me. I win. Must please me that one. Let's exit and see what car I've won. And we'll call it a day. completed that one. Get for car for today. The thing is, I would love to have been doing some Final Fantasy remake videos, but I can't. Now, do I have this one or not? I think I already have this one. I can have two of them now. In my garage, should double check. The problem is if you can't even sell them on for me. Dosh, the gift card. My home. I suspect I have two of them. That's one thing. There's one. There's the other one. Oh, just don't need you. It's actually pointless me having two of the same cars. Close to getting lots of gift cards myself. Anyway, guys, cheers for watching. I hope you can come back and watch more videos and enjoy. Ciao for now. Press the wrong button.